Pelles was one of the names given to the maimed king of the Grail story in whose castle of Carbonek the holy vessel was kept. In other versions of the tale, he is known as Amfortas. Pelles was said to have been the father of Elaine, who fell in love with Sir Lancelot and bore him the pure knight Sir Galahad, who was the only of Arthur's knights granted a vision of the Grail and allowed to hold it. Hey, thanks for watching Late Night Mythology. Check us out on the web. Click subscribe. Come on, check us out.